the fire. Take her higher, higher. Fly about the valley.
Are y'all right now? Let me tell you, me and babe is tired. This fight has been a lot. Chloe, girl, did amazing. And babe is getting in the rental car right now. Yeah. Let me tell y'all, we are tired. Tired. Like, I didn't even get the film for y'all like I really wanted to. And I'm gonna tell y'all the backstory behind it. Okay. I'm gonna tell y'all the backstory on how we almost missed our flight.
Say hi, mama. Say hi, mama. Daddy's getting the rental car over there.
And Chloe, girl. Say hi, Clo.
Say hi, mama.
Alright y'all, so this is the bathroom. When you walk in,
I really like it.
You got the toilet area, the picture, and the towels right here hanging. And then you got this area. You got this area right here, the sink. And then this is the shower. Babe, it's about to take one, so yes, it's running. So yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, I'm on my way, y'all. I'm dealing with something. I really am. But yeah, this is the bathroom, and we absolutely love it. It has a whole drawer to clothes and everything. Alright y'all, today is day one and we are on our way to get something to eat. Here go daddy, and here go Chloe girl. Chloe, tell me you're going to the aquarium today and you being real fussy with your milk all over you.
I'm going to
the aquarium
to see Dory. She suffers from short-term memory loss.
All right, so this is the rooftop pool area. Super, super nice. Got like a fountain over here. And then they have also a restaurant on the other side, babe. I mean, guys. Babe and Chloe is down there. We're gonna come back and get in the pool. It's really nice, though. This is, hold on, I'm gonna show y'all our view for a minute. Huh?
See?
What?
I don't know what.
Oh. Is that the department right there?
I don't think so.
Houston is big.
It's a nice view though.
Chloe, like, the sun, y'all, the sun.
That's why I turned it.
You like it? We are at Sunrise House. Little babe and baby girl. All right, This is how it's looking. Thank you. So babe got watermelon, I got cranberry.
Try it.
Is it good?
It tastes like a Starburst.
What would you rate it?
Mixed with like legit, you're eating watermelon.
The drink is good. I'm gonna show y'all these croissants. Don't play with it. Is it good?
Whoa.
Is it honey?
This one's good. It's soft.
Yeah. It's honey.
Well, but
yeah, this is real good. So far? What's your rating?
I say
it's different from what we know.
I'm not getting what I usually get.
I'm just happy to have something different from our typical, like, French toast sandwich.
Yeah, I'm just fine. So far, I would say it tastes just like that. So far, I would say 8.7.
How's everything looking for us so far?
It looks good.
All good?
Really good.
I'll enjoy it.
Thank you. Y'all, this looks so good. What do you think, babe? What's your thoughts? How's it looking?
Looking like I can't wait.
Y'all, look at this bag.
Yeah. Under the Sea. They got a little Ferris wheel too. You know that? What? It's a good find, sweetheart.
Thanks, babe.
Shit, I'm gonna reward you.
Thanks,
you know what?
I was doing my. $1,000. She said, what is that? You want to try and figure out where the chicken thing at? The underwater dining adventure. That's the restaurant. I think it's the other way. Or this way.
But no, it's that's just... the restaurant.
Oh, okay. Reach your hand out. The aquarium adventure, that's what we want.
Can we get tickets for the aquarium?
Giraffe catfish.
happy I got on camera. Nobody cares. Yeah, you're lying. You're lying.
Oh, it's a lizard.
Really?
You see it, baby girl?
You see the lizard, Mumu?
No, she can't
pull her hair down. It really is.
Yeah, seahorse. Told you I could draw one.
Look at Dory, Chloe. Will you be watching Nemo? Here, let me put her on my stomach.
She do?
Yeah.
Chloe!
Hi.
I want an adventure. Oh, this boy don't move. You having fun, Kobe? Hold on, let me get to
you. You want to see one? Look.
She's so funny.
Girl. He's
here. Oh,
what?
Kill the spider.
Kill the spider.
Oh wow.
I'm petitioning. I want him stepped on.
Not killed.
I want him stepped on.
It's a bird.
Oh my god, it's you.
Oh shit, this is
y'all, look at this trend.
You're the fire, you're the refiner. I wanna be consumed. I wanna be tried by you. Purify, Lord, take whatever you need.
Coco, how did you like your aquarium experience? Did you like it? Say, that was a lot, mama. Say, that was a lot.
I didn't like the water that was outside.
All right, let's go to this restaurant. No, it's right here. It's on.
Hi guys, are we dining in?
Yes. Yes.
I'll go start too.
Okay. I'll follow you.
Is this our first time?
Yeah. Hey, Clo Clo. Say hi. Oh, you look like she's tired. All right, y'all, so we are at the underwater aquarium. Y'all, the aquarium is actually really nice.
We saw a tiger.
Yeah, so we are at the restaurant.
We'll let y'all know if it's a 10 out of 10.
Okay, because we really...
If it's a 4 out of 10.
And then they got like rides outside and stuff, of course. We might do the train. They food look good. I did research. Kind of like, yeah, like a real life.
Shrimp and crab dip. Chicken lettuce wraps.
No.
I got a lot of grilled chicken sandwiches. It's called a Monday.
Grilled chicken sandwich?
It's called a Monday.
They got Louisiana Cajun pasta that I heard was good. And this is their favorites. That thing around. So I look, you might get the Cajun pasta. Chicken, shrimp, sausage, crawfish, tail, spinach, Louisiana. Yeah.
I want that too though. So we can split something else.
Yeah. Like that. I heard they give like big portions of
it. Sound
tasty.
Shrimp platter. Grilled shrimp, fried shrimp, shrimp.
Yeah.
Rosé, rice, seasoning, and vegetables. Is that what that was?
They got shrimp scampi ravioli.
You should get it. What do you say? It could be good, though.
I think it's good too. Shrimp butter is.
What is shrimp?
Or we could do the castaway combo.
Chicken quesadilla, shrimp, and crab dip, fried cheese, tortilla chips. That's what that is?
That's an appetizer.
I was thinking the substitute for calamari or something.
What is this? Shrimp. Oh, shrimp and crab. So maybe we can get shrimp instead of calamari. Or if we can do that, then. That might be
like
a
margin. Yeah.
She can't smell it. Hey, boo. It's the platter, y'all. Y'all.
Like, do you wanna hang right now? and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. Been up for 2 whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Thumbing through the voicemails that you left me telling me what I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry when I've been, I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed too. You said you never tried to know. And I believed you when they told me don't.
Morning, guys. So today is Wednesday, and me and Babe are trying to figure out where exactly we're gonna go this morning to eat. I had two spots, but I don't know if we actually go through. So
we can try breakfast, but if it ain't good, I mean, if it's a long line.
Why don't we just go to Toast?
I'm saying we can try breakfast, but if it's a long line, we can go to Toast.
Why don't we just go to Toast?
Because the 4 miles is like just crazy.
I mean, but the other one's a little bit further.
Let me see.
And you need to go on there on TikTok and see if you actually want to see their type of food. Because it's more so like a waffle and chicken vibe. So you might like Toast food better. Because it's not, it's like, mm.
I'm very excited to announce.
Yeah. The official Say hi to Say hey, Glow. Say hey, Glow. That's what you're looking at. You know you want that skillet. If you don't cut it out.
I think I want to try that donut chip something thing too.
Okay. I'm doing it well. Y'all, I got like one. First of all, I left my other earring at home, y'all. Do y'all see how ghetto that is? Just ghetto. Just yet. Alright, let me put my clothes on.
I don't want to pick because you are the one that picked on a good spot, folks.
No.
Alright, hey y'all. Today is Wednesday. We are on our third day of our family trip. And y'all, Houston is doing us good. We are on our way to Toast. And we're actually excited to try this restaurant. Monday we tried buns, fuck buns.
Tacos.
Dip taco. It was like a quick run because we got in around like 7. We didn't get to our hotel like until like 7:30, 8 o'clock. So we did like a quick spot. And it was, what, 8.5 out of 10? It was good. It was a 10 out of 10 for a quick run. But as far as the food, I feel like 8.5, 9. Mm. And then yesterday we went to the aquarium, as y'all can see. Chloe girl enjoyed herself. That whole experience was a 10 out of 10. That was our first time. Me and Bae went to the aquarium. Then of course Chloe's first time at the aquarium. Man, the food was a 10 out of 10. The experience was a 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend. We saw a tiger. Tarantula, a big huge turtle that Babe thought was fake. I don't know if y'all heard in the video. Y'all probably did, but Babe thought that thing was fake, and then I told him it wasn't. He like put on record and didn't tell me. Okay, he actually saw that thing fall down. So yeah,
thanks.
But y'all, we are enjoying ourselves. What would you say about Texas, Babe?
say this. This city is definitely farther than any other city. San Antonio from here is about 3 hours. Austin is about 2.5. What was it? Dallas is about like another 3. So literally each area is a far distance from each other. But as far as Houston goes,
because we were going to try nice. Arlington out, but you know, it was 3 hours away.
Nah, I ain't gonna do that.
Last time we did that type of drive, he was driving the whole way there and back.
I really can't wait to see. I know everybody on these videos or watching TikTok, y'all be seeing random clips of like modern, up to date houses in Texas for like $270. I really want to see if those are legit.
So. We gonna see too. We might do it today or tomorrow. Yeah. Probably today, maybe, because we don't got a lot on the agenda. We are going to one spot. I don't even know how to pronounce it. I gotta figure it out. I'm not about to hold myself like that. Okay, we're not messing. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sim sound something. I don't know. But it's a little 3D like maze type vibe. I'm gonna show y'all. But we gonna see how toast tastes. Then I'ma see y'all when I get there. And then we'll figure out what we doing for the rest of the day.
Yeah, we got that. Here.
Yeah, it's all right here. Now I got cranberry juice. I'm glad I didn't say it. Waste my time. So we are at Toast, y'all. Toast Girl is not. My girl just be sleeping. And here's the babe.
Now what's that thing that they see? It's like a donut slash. Let me look it up. Look it up on TikTok. It's on your page. Which one do you think would be better, pancakes or French toast?
You had French toast yesterday, so something different. I'll take that with the without tomatoes. I don't know.
No tomatoes? Yeah. I do mine with no veg, so.
Damn. I'm looking for somebody I can call. Looking for the
Thank you.
We are walking around, trying to walk this amazing food off.
Oh, it was so good.
It really was. Me and Babe are literally stuffed. Chloe is acting like she ain't never seen the sun before.
We in Michigan, I've never seen one.
Happy kick. Nice little stop. Oh, wing stop, what's that?
Ooh, it's hard to rock this off.
It's so good.
$12 for like every single one of them. That's $5.
Like 18.
Look, $5.
We usually get this one at 18.
Yeah. How much is bleach?
Bleach is down here for 4 hours.
Yeah, we are looking at the price difference for everything, and it's crazy cheaper down here. Now, the bleach might be a little bit more costly. I don't know.
They know.
So we are here. Waking Chloe girl up. Hopefully she stays up. Chloe.
She like.
Chloe, wake up, girl. Wake up, Chloe. We did this for you. Chloe. Here, pass it to me.
This is so nice.
Look at all these lights.
Look.
You see it?
You woke me up for this?
Come on. Look.
She going right back to sleep. She said.
She said, girl, I'm tired.
I'm tired.
Baby girl is knocked out, y'all. We try. It's so much in here. This is so nice. Whoa. Chloe, you gonna have to wake up. You gonna put her in here? She wanted to go to sleep. We can stay in here for a minute until she wake up. Okay. We can walk through. We can stay in here until she wake up. Alright, y'all, so I wasn't able to give y'all like the legit room tour. So today's our last day. We are going to find Biscuit this morning, and I'm gonna show you how I look. Okay.
How's it going?
Good, how are you? they think this place is about to be a six. Am I gonna ruin it all?
Hundred.
Whatever. You got hangover ash. Wanna look at the TikTok?
Yeah.
My phone, you got my phone. You got it, came here with it. You know you got it in your pocket.
Otherwise I would escape to
you. It's in your back pocket. Oh. Chloe, get off my man. Coco. Look like your daddy. Girl. Y'all, I forgot to record, but Bae said it's not even worth it, so. We just gonna let you look and cry, baby. Coco. Is insane. What is it, Slick City Action Park? This is their go-kart racing.
These for like good kids.
Oh, okay.
This is not a dump.
So y'all, today is a little rainy day, chill day, and I decided to edit the Texas vlog, and you know, your girl didn't have an outro, so here I am with y'all outro. We truly had an amazing time in Texas. We absolutely love Texas. The food was amazing besides the last day. I think we had a flying biscuit. You know, I guess everything couldn't be perfect, but it was nice. The malls was nice. I didn't get to show y'all everything, but y'all got to see the fun stuff that we did in Texas. So yes, I truly hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I got videos on videos coming to you guys, so stay tuned. Bye. Yes, but she's from Nicaragua. Thought she was Persian.